G-Force! Check out my spy walk!
Your Majesty! Your Majesty!
Hold it!
My wife was taken just this morning!
Hi. It's all right, Grinny.
Oh, no.
I hit 10 straight fastballs in the batting cage. Then my best friend Jeff Sweeney stepped in and ticked one in the groin. I yelled out, "Ball two!" Everybody laughed. That was when I knew I was funny.
I told you boys to stay away from this place, but you just didn't listen, did you? Now you're looking at least 2 counts of involuntary manslaughter, but you'd be lucky to get that.
We're so secret, I can't even tell myself.
I care about how I look. There's a matter of pride as I get dressed every day. I'm gonna get in shape. That's part of the plan, and I'm gonna move out of my mom's.
This is the potion that will make you big again.
Why don't you just rest your enormous feet on my girlfriend?
Wonderful! Beautiful! Oh, marvelous!
Don't get your petals in a twist.
As happy and as perfect as life in Smurf Village is, even sunshine and butterflies must have their dark clouds.